Now to the suspension of Michigan State's head football coach over an allegation of sexual harassment. That accusation is reportedly being made by a woman who's known as an activist in the fight against sexual misconduct, especially in sports. And Ariel Reshef is here with the latest. Good morning, Ariel.
Good morning to you, Rebecca. Those allegations shaking up the Spartan coaching staff as this season hits full throttle. Mel Tucker suspended without pay. The university confirming an active investigation into one of the highest paid college football coaches of all time.
This morning, turmoil at Michigan State. Head football coach Mel Tucker suspended without pay under investigation for sexual harassment. His future with the team and the more than $77 million remaining in his landmark contract hanging in the balance.
I have suspended Mel Tucker without pay as an additional interim measure.
According to a USA Today report, a woman who worked with the football team educating athletes about sexual assault awareness claims Tucker made unwanted advances, sending her gifts and asking if she would date him if he weren't married, allegedly performing an unwanted sex act while on the phone with her. MSU athletics officials saying they learned of the allegations in late December and hired a third party to investigate. The findings of that external investigation were submitted on July 25th.
When any report comes into the university, it is appropriately and rigorously reviewed.
According to USA Today, Tucker reportedly called his relationship with the woman mutually consensual and intimate in a March letter to a Title IX attorney, telling that investigator, quote, I am not proud of my judgment, but I did not engage in misconduct by any definition.
To the end zone.
Nice. Tucker has been head coach of Spartans football since 2020. In 2021, he signed a 10-year, $95 million fully guaranteed contract extension, but it does have a morality clause.
And secondary coach Harlan Barnett will now take the reins until the university holds a hearing on October 5th to determine whether Tucker violated any of its sexual harassment policies. That's when officials will make a final decision about his job status and the tens of millions of dollars remaining in his contract. George.
Okay, thanks very much, Ariel.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.